Don't you know that 3 days ago, remember the conversation you had last week, the things you did, even last night, what you did? Like Mephibosheth, he didn't let nobody draw him back. Because as for him, whether he lives or he dies, he's better than death. Because he's able, he leave a load bar. What will come out of load bar? But he heard to the king's calling. And when he came to the king's table, his life changed. Today is my prayer. That as you come to the king's table, your life will change. And will never be the same again. In the name of Jesus. Let's close our eyes. Father, we thank you today for what you have given us. You have let us know that there is power in your word. You have set a table before us. You are going to dine with us. We are thanking, Father, that you have brought our understanding to a different dispensation, Lord. As we are about to dine with you, let whatever you did from a feeble shit be in our lives.
Jesus.
In Jesus' name. We pray with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
After the Lord's Supper, we are going to enter into prayer. We will pray so that any Ziba, any strong man who is in charge of our lives, will let go of us and then we take possession of what belongs to us in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen.